Hey guys, judging by your comments to my previous video, you were quite excited to see alkaline metal ozonides for the first time. So in this video I decided to show you one more ozonide, which is ammonium ozonide.
If we keep bubble ozone for liquid ammonia with a temperature a little bit lower than minus 30 degrees Celsius, we will see no changes, because liquid ammonia reacts with ozone either at higher temperatures, thus forming mainly ammonium nitrate, or at lower temperatures, forming bright red ammonium ozonide. For example, if we cool ammonia down to more than minus 100 degrees Celsius and start to ozonate it, we will see it change its white color to red, which means that ammonium ozonide is formed. Ammonium ozonide is a very unstable compound, and it is decomposed at temperatures above minus 126 degrees Celsius into ammonium nitrate, oxygen and water, but enhances the decomposing process. You can see it right now due to a rapid discoloration of coloring. Here you can see a layer of ammonium ozonide on a solid ammonia surface. So guys, I decided to condensate half a milliliter of almost pure liquid ozone and see what happens if I pour some liquid ammonia into it. Well, let's find it out together. Since I have liquid ozone instead of ozonated oxygen here in the test tube, I didn't touch its bottom to clean up the layer of ice, because it may result in the explosive decomposing of liquid ozone. In this reaction we got the most saturated red coloring possible, which testifies the high concentration of formed ammonium ozonide. You're often asked me how I get ozone for my reactions. Don't worry guys, I will show you my ozone generator in the video about ozone and liquid ozone. I hope I'll make it soon. By the way, when I was adding liquid ammonia in liquid ozone, I saw yellow smoke that turned white. White smoke represents ammonium nitrate apparently, but what is yellow smoke? I have not found any articles on this reaction that mention the formation of nitrogen dioxide. So what do you think that could be? Let me know in the comments. Thank you for views, likes, comments, donations and support on Patreon. If not for them, I wouldn't be able to please you with new exotic chemical reactions and compounds. See you in the next video.